Sophie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, IP? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack.
It is. This bridge looks unstable. Not allow him to gain any more power. gouges. Into the wall. Pardon me. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. At your pleasure. Rest in peace. Awaken now!
I have to keep going.
Right.
Guy V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to think too much, shithead!
You realize me. Slice him, gouge him. Slice him, pin him to the wall.
Here,
bride.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.